And we continue to follow that breaking news out of DeKalb County, where SWAT is responding to a man barricaded inside a home with a gun. We have a live look at the scene on Tilly Mill Road and Valley Stream. Police have been out there for hours ever since they first got that call around 4:30 this morning. They say no one else is inside that home with the man. We do have our photojournalist on the ground covering this story for you. We'll keep you updated as we do learn more throughout the morning.